as the band gets ready, let me just remind you that tonight, cheerleaders in first and second quarter will be handing out, they're throwing out some t-shirts. They can get out the pom-poms. It is homecoming. It is going to be a great night. Band is getting set, and we will go with the national anthem in just a minute. Make sure you've made your way down to the snack shack. We've got marine slushies. We've got a bulldog basket full of all kinds of goodies. So make sure you head down there, load up on all that, and we're going to crown a queen, a new queen, at halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise and get ready to honor America with the playing of the national anthem by the proud of the Carmi Marching Band. Thank you.
Thank you.
Then by number 21, Dylan Rose, this drop, Rufus. Dylan Luka Chang brings up first down to the line. Yeah, the Bulldogs. Good, that goes outside, pass incomplete. Got to bring up third down. Screen pass, number 22, Colby Davis, in the booth. Bring up 4th and 14. Carmi-White takes it away and stays out of bounds. Bulldogs will take over. Picks up a few, dives at the end, and pick up maybe one more. Brings up second down. King does pick up the first down, but there's a flag on the play. We've got a hold on the football. Going back and forth. Passing to Mr. Stubblefield. That'll bring up 3rd and 11. It's time to make some noise. King takes it to the 39. Bring up fourth down. Ball spotted on the 45. Brings up second down. Driscoll reaches, but just can't pull it in. Brings up third down. That will move the chains. First down. For a first down, that'll bring the first and goal. Jackson Hall. This will be about a yard short. This is a good time to make some noise. Let's help push the ball in. Just a reminder, cheerleaders, when you're handing out some t-shirts, see what kind of arm they have. You're going to have to make some noise when they do it. If they don't do t-shirts, just stand by. At the end of the first quarter, the Bulldogs are back 14-0. Here we go, Bulldogs fans. Oh, Seth, this is incredible. You've got to stand up. gets it up. That'll bring up first down for the Bulldogs. Hold on the Bulldog. Harris on the carry, another flag on the play. Looks like another hold against the Bulldogs. Up a little bit of ground. That'll bring up second down. Thank you. Number 20 on the return, Keegan Curry. Kick is deep. Lions will take over. So bring up first as well. Bring up second and two for the line. Number 51, Nelson Mather. We're going to take over to 32. Thank you. really took a kick. Let me remind you, coming up at halftime, we're going to crown a new homecoming queen, 2021. So far, homecoming festivities have been nothing short of amazing this week. Looks like you're going to have a timeout on the field. Like to be a shotgun formation. There's a deep. Atterbury jumps up, tries to snap. Gonna bring up fourth down. Bulldogs are going to take over the 47.
Yeah.
It'll be the loss school second goal. They're going to spot him just a little bit short of the third goal. All right, Bulldog fans, it's homecoming, and it's close to the first time to be brings up second down. Bring up third down. Oh, number 75, Titus Woodhouse. That'll bring up 4th and 6. Kick sails out of bounds, about the 34. Woodhouse will take over. Low pass to Gomez, incomplete. Brings up 2nd and 10. And they're trying to stop it for the week. We're going to have a timeout in this game. Logan Cole brought down around the 30. Brings up first down to the line. Second down, drop the room. This is it. Football fans, coming up. We've got some music in the band and we're a new team. Big old fan, we've got formation coming up right now.
The sophomore is superintendent is Ms. Allison Lamont, daughter of Matthew Destro Lamont. Allison is an active student and athlete. In addition to earning honor roll and student reporter, she is also a member of multiple student organizations. Allison is escorted by Connor Ming, the son of Jared and Natalie Ming. Connor is involved in basketball and golf. He's also an honor roll student. Taylor is escorted by Gage Atterbury, son of Brian and Amy Atterbury. Gage is a member of multiple student organizations and is the winner of the 2021 District 15 Congressional Art Show. The senior class attendant is Ms. Grayson Huff, daughter of Brandon and Natalie Huff. Grayson is a very active student, involved in several student organizations, such as FFA and Key Club. She plays volleyball and basketball for CWCHS and plans to major in nursing at USI next year. Grayson is being escorted by Drake Barnett, the son of Amy and Dustin Barnett. Drake has participated in FFA and is an active member of the Varsity team. Including president of Maroon Platoon and vice president of student council. Abby is also on the CWCHS cheer team. She is escorted by Mr. Cal York, the son of Brooks and Anna York. Cal is active in baseball, FFA, NHS, and many other activities. His awards include All South and All Conference in baseball, in addition to honor roll.
Competition. Her advice to current students is to be easy on yourself. High school is
about making fun memories. Don't stress yourself out. Take breaks if you need to and just focus on the present. Don't worry about the future. Mr. Jace Brzezinski, son of Jamie and Michelle Brzezinski, is escorting Carson. Jace is an active CWCHS golfer and a 7-year brain cancer survivor.
That's right. How about that homecoming court? All right, good luck, fans. It's halftime. It wouldn't be complete with the crowd of Carmine Matthews Band under the direction of Storm Spanko. Color guard coaches Allison Schilder and Shiny Spanko. Junior drum major, Victoria Duckworth, and senior color guard captain, Samara Snow, and Brooklyn Young. The band will be performing the moon of this year's marching show in Fantasia. pin up the cage. Shot met by Mitch McCall for the Lions. Bring up second down. Wiggins on the carry. Brings up third down for the Bulldogs. Wiggins again on the carry. Brings up fourth down. And it's a first down. Mitchell Edwards, your quarterback, hands the ball off. Number 42, Cale Williams. It's a good move. Picks up a few. Can bring up third down for the Bulldogs. Number 26, Stockton looks to make a move. Just picks up a few. Gonna bring up fourth down. And Stockton leads the chains. That's our first down. Thank you. on the carry was Kay Allen. On the carry, senior Cody Mercer. Hand off to Wiggins as the clock continues to run. All right, folks, that's fourth quarter. It's time to get up and stretch a little. You gotta make some noise. Cheerleaders are telling you to get up. Number 42, Kale Wiggins, picks up the middle for a short game. Number 26, Shotkin with a little stir step, picks up a few yards. Thank you. number 40, Cody Mercer, picks up the first down. On the play, 2-point conversion, no good. Timeout on the play. 6:40 left. It'll be first and 10. quarterback Owen Grimes for cover. Grimes runs it himself, picks up a few. And that's going to be a turnover on downs, and the Bulldogs will take over. Stockton on the carry, brought down by number 80, Gavin Smith. Kate Allen picks up enough for the first down. Thank you. Celebration